Thank you. freedom is happening every day here in America, passing on from generation to generation.
Yeah.
You've made great progress, but with great progress comes pushback.
Yeah.
And right now that pushback is strong. There are those few in power seeking to undermine the dreams of every American against the will of the vast majority of Americans. We cannot and will not let that happen.
That's right. Oh.
Cannot let them be louder than our voice of unity. We'll keep fighting for the promise of true equality for our black and brown neighbors, for women and girls, for our LGBTQ, and especially our trans neighbors. Kids deserve better than something every parent can agree with. These values are not Democratic or Republican. They belong to all of us, and all of us have a responsibility to fight to uphold them. I think it's going to get more difficult, it's going to get more difficult, but it's together that we will persevere. We remember what unites us and reject those who seek to divide us. It's also why I'm confident that we can and we will win.
Yes.
Because this energy and passion that I saw during this campaign from Massachusetts to every city, town, and neighborhood in between, we hope for the future. Outstanding male support that I was lucky to have in 2018 to 2020, I thought I had seen it all. But this year was truly something else. In our toughest race in space yet, we showed up and we fought harder than I've ever seen before. And for that, I will forever be grateful. Thank you all so much. Have a wonderful one.